name is Mary Redden. I served in the United States Air Force during the Vietnam era, and I am very proud to be an American.
My name is Patrick Redden. I served in the United States Navy during the Vietnam era. I am proud to be an American because of our freedoms. I've traveled enough to know that we are a very free country.
I am Guy Miller. I'm a very proud American, U.S. Navy Senior Chief, retired with 30 years service, and most proud to be a first-generation American because I live in a country where I can think freely without fear of intimidation or incarceration, unlike other places.
My name is Brenda Nelson. I was a maintenance officer and an S1 in the United States Army. I was stationed at Fort Hood and deployed to Saudi Arabia during Desert Storm. I am proud to be an American because we have the greatest people. People that are willing to sacrifice for others. People that are not afraid to do the right thing.
John Pickle, United States Army, retired. I served in Airborne Ranger Special Forces units. And I'm proud to be an American because of the freedoms we enjoy, and the most important of those freedoms is our freedom to worship our God.
I'm Jerry Perryman. I served in the United States Air Force for 32 years in a variety of roles around the world. I am proud to be an American because I am part of a group, part of a nation that provides a beacon of hope for the rest of humanity.
Hello, my name is Joey L. Sam. I'm a retired major from the United States Army National Guard. I served 12 years on active duty and 8 years in the National Guard. Freedom is not free. Men and women have died for our freedom.